Mr. Seahorse by Eric Carle. When you hear this sound, it's time for you to turn the page. Mr. and Mrs. Seahorse drifted gently through the sea. Mrs. Seahorse began to wiggle and twist, this way and that. It's time for me to lay my eggs, she said. Can I help? Asked Mr. Seahorse.